Today, Kaohsiung Mayor Han Kuo-yu arrived late to a meeting he had arranged with members of Japan's Liberal Democratic Party. The meeting in Kaohsiung had been set for 10:30 a.m. 90 elected representatives from Japan arrived 8 minutes early. They waited 25 minutes before Han arrived and the meeting commenced. Han said he had been late due to other commitments that morning, namely a funeral and a religious ceremony. But some local councillors criticised Han for his tardiness. They said Japanese culture valued proper etiquette and that Han had failed to behave as a mayor should.